pretty much halfway now, 13 miles done, and I'm going far too quick than I should be, but once I got that first hill out of the way, it's been pretty flat, so I've just gone with it, feeling good. See if I can hold on till the end now at this pace. So I've just hit 18 and a half miles. Oh, it's really hurting now, but hurting in a strange way that it hurts, but I feel I've got more, so excuse the language, well no, I won't swear. Screw it, I'm going for it. Sometimes it's gotta hurt to get better and to get somewhere, so I can't see anyone out ahead of me. I couldn't see anyone behind me, so it's just me on my own really. A bit of kind of mind games to keep pushing. I've got nothing to try and aim for, no runners ahead to try and catch up with. But hey, that's what it's all about sometimes. Digging deep, being strong in the head. That's what I'm going to do. Might not be pretty though, come the end. Miles in now, and I am literally just hanging on now to the end. My legs are fried. Oh, but not long to go. Gotta keep pushing. Less than a mile to go now, and I think it's pretty much downhill all the way to the finish line. Oh, I've got nothing left in the tank, I say, thank God it is. Thank you. Come on. Come on, then, girl. Thank you. Cheers, buddy.
Who's got in there?
There we go. Thank you. Thank you. Here in the tent over there.
Thank you. Thank you.
5 minutes.
Here we go. Here we go.
Cheers. Cheers, buddy.
Very hardcore marathon, right? And you filmed it at the same time, did you?
I tried to film some of it, yeah.